How to register UAE Pass account. So let's get started. First of all, open the UAE Pass app. Launch the UAE Pass application on your smartphone. Once done so, you will get to see English option available. Tap on it. Then tap on the continue. Now here, all you have to do is tap on the you do not have any account. Now here, all you have to do is toggle on the terms and conditions switch. Then tap on the next option of level. Then tap on the first option of level there to register. Now there, all you have to do is scan your Emirates ID. If you do not have any, then you can tap on the I do not have Emirates ID and enter your personal details here. Review the entered information for accuracy and submit the update request. Now you will have to enter your phone number and the verification code will be sent to your phone number, and that is it. You will receive a notification once your Emirates ID information has been successfully updated. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.